Sri Gurudeva Namaha. Good morning, viewers. I welcome you all for the daily predictions. We'll be listening to the daily predictions for the day to all the zodiac signs, right from Aries to Pisces. I wish you all a good luck for the day. Keep this channel subscribed so that you will get all my updates instantly. Share it with your friends and groups. 1st January 2021. I wish you all a very happy 2021. Unlike the previous year, I hope this year will bring you all good prospects and fortunes in your life. Today it is Pushya star, a star of Saturn. So Saturn will be very strong today. So I start with Aries. Aries, for that day, it is very good time in the job. So there are a lot of job opportunities for jobless people. So they can find some expenses in their health issues. So it is also a good time for them to invest and make money through the fixed assets. They will find some problem with the partners, especially with the life partners. There will be controversies with the fathers and father's family. For Taurus, their hard work will support a lot today. They can find some health issues. They will be facing some disturbances in the family life and there will be issues with the partners. Business will get good results for them. Also, the father's and elder's brother's business will do good today. For Gemini, they will enjoy the day with the family members very pleasantly. As Saturn is strong in the 8th house, and so there will be disturbances in every attempt they do today. Some may find foreign opportunities. There are chances of getting into heated arguments with their life partners, so they should be careful in that. They should take care of their children's health also. For Cancer, Saturn is very strong at 7th house and so it is tough time in business as well as in the family life. They may find some health related problems. Some may find some government jobs also. These are some of the positive things. They can find some profitable times for some if they have a positive Rahu or Rahu Mahadesha running during the current time. Those who are looking for job opportunities, they may get some interesting interview calls and they could get a positive results for that. For Leo, they may face some enmities in work as well as in business places. But out of their hard work, they can purchase many assets. The children might study well today. Out of their hard work and positive efforts, some may get into some government jobs as well as find some job opportunities. They should be very much careful in doing investments in the shares. In case of Virgo, the hard work will produce a good results today. They can enjoy good time with mothers and mothers' relatives and the family members. Some of them can purchase some assets or invest in shares and find some good profits. They should take care of their children's health today. For Libra, they find some health related issues today. Those working with communications as base, they can achieve a better results. Expected work will turn out to be very positive for leaders in the government. Some may face understanding issues with the partners, especially with the life partners. They may also find some controversies in the business. They should take care of their mother's health. In case of Scorpio, they should be careful in lending the money to friends and others. They should be careful in doing communications as well. They may hurt others during their arguments. Some may find enmities in the workplace and those trying for a job in areas of communications or marketing can expect a positive results. They should depend on their hard work positively today. For Sagittarius, they should be careful in communication as Saturn is in the 2nd house and it is strong in the star today. They may find some good memorable times with family members. They can find some expenses for marriages or purchase of some assets. Some may face some mental stress as Moon is in the 8th place. In case of Capricorn, there is a good time in workplace. Some may find some positive things happening. They should be careful with the health issues today. Some may spend money or lend to others. Some may spend some good times with their family and life partners. Business will be very smooth and comfortable for the day. Aquarius. For Aquarius, it is very strong expensive day. Some may get benefits from their partners, business associates and with the government projects will yield some good results today. Jobless people can get some good opportunities for the day. In case of Pisces, we can expect some more positive things happening today. Some may get good returns in share markets or through selling of their fixed assets. Business and job places are equally good. Some may get some good support with their younger brothers and sisters. Children may also study well. That's all for the day. We will meet you again tomorrow. Thank you.